Rightio Cats fans, we are post the St Kilda game coming. I'm not sure this is live, but let's say this is live. We're going to go straight to the man of the moment. He was wonderful tonight. Schnaggles all round. Chucky Rowan. Chuck, wonderful game tonight, mate. How many schnags?
Oh, I can't tell you then. Probably three, I think.
No, how many was it? No,
I'm not sure, to be honest.
You hit them beautifully. Had the week off last week. How did you feel coming into the game?
Yeah, very fresh. I'm ready to go. So the week off helped and felt pretty good out there.
Just looking at the shoes now, our lovely friends at Nike, you are missing a few boots and you are in need of a new set. Is that right?
I am. I'm still waiting for my Nike ones to rock up. So these are probably about 4 years old, I reckon, but they're doing the wonders. So I'm waiting for my new ones. Hopefully you can pull some strings and get some boots for me.
The big fella up next year, Tommy Hawkins, just maturing like a fine bottle of wine. He gets better with age.
He is definitely like a wine, better with age. He's really good with us young fellas, helping us out there. But yeah, he's good with confidence.
You were young 5 years ago, Chuck. Let's move on. We've got the Irishman and Cameron Guthrie, who's dominated the play. Can you just excuse me, chaps? Guth, your last 6 weeks of footy been astonishing. Relishing your role as dominating in there at the moment.
Thanks, Pat. Watching you all these years is starting to pay off a little bit. But
stop it, Cameron.
In all seriousness, the boys are going really well. We're coping well with our situation at the moment. I think it's showing on game day.
Mark Goodstar's played a lot more ruck over the past fortnight. Reece Stanley obviously back last week and played more minutes inside again. How have you seen his rejoining of the team after a medial ligament?
Yeah, I like the mix. I know Blitz played a little bit of ruck with mixed kind of emotions from, I guess, the media and the fans and all that kind of thing late last year. But I think it's working well now. Reece was really good again today, and Blitz pinch hitting, I reckon, looks dangerous.
Cast Away, wonderful movie with Tom Hanks. Has that sort of inspired the look that you've gone for sort of over the past sort of 24 months?
It's not, but I'm copping that a little bit at the moment. I need to go and see Barbara or something for this, I reckon, but I think the hair's here to stay, I should say, but the beard might be gone soon.
If you keep playing the way that you are, if you keep playing that way, it's all staying. Let's go to the 100-game player, Colin Kolodashny, Kolodashny. Cole, 100 games for the Geelong Football Club, mate. Congratulations.
Thanks, Paddy. It was an awesome night, mate. The boys are super, I thought, so happy to get over the line.
How did you feel coming into the game? A coach once told me you've made it when you've played 100 games of AFL footy. Has it gone quickly?
Oh, yeah, definitely, mate. It's flown by. But it was just another game in the end. And I was obviously stoked to get the win. The boys are really super, like I said.
From a young kid in Tassie, joining Geelong Cats, playing 100 games, who have been the real influential figures throughout your career and your first 100 games for the club?
Oh, there's been plenty, mate. I've had some great players along the journey, but probably some of the main ones have been Jared Rivers, I reckon, when he was at the club, just being that third tall defender. And he was really super for me early days, and obviously Harry as well. He's been sort of the rock down there for a long time, and yeah, he's been really influential in my career, mate.
There's been a rotation policy with the plethora of backs that we have. You think that'll continue throughout the next patch of games? Obviously another 4-day break coming up against Port Adelaide.
Yeah, I think so, mate. It was really good for me tonight. I felt really fresh and ready to go. So, I reckon that's probably going to be the way going forward.
We talk about helping each other out as defenders. Your defence has just totally left you one out here.
that's support.
It's probably time for us to wrap it up. Thanks, Cole.
Yeah, I think that's it, mate. Well done.
Thanks, Cats fans. Make sure you tune in this, I think it's Friday night against Port Adelaide. We'll catch you then.